In my lifetime, I have known many abusers in the way that they abuse people. They abuse their mouths and they abuse me. I've also known abusers who abuse other people with their attitudes and their platitudes and their ideas that are lofty that may not apply to that person's actual life as intensely as they think.